I told my mom I wanted a new bike for Christmas one time. She was like, you know I can't afford a new bike. Not that and cigarettes. So she just painted my old bike. Of course, we couldn't afford paint either, so my bike matched my neighbor's porch. It was cool. I was the only kid in the trailer park with that wood grain bike.